Hi, it's African Social Television. My name is Juliana. You're doing a great thing by tuning in. Asante sana. We wish you a Merry Christmas and, of course, a happy 2020. I can't wait for saying that we are supposed to say not 2020, but 2020. Anyway, Zari Hassan's house is 2020. We'll bring you the list of her houses in 2020. My name is Juliana. Let me return you all the information, all the details of where these houses are at. Thank you for sticking around here at Zari Hassan's houses 2020. Once again, Zari Hassan has proved the haters wrong. It's now very clear that she does not need her former husband, Diamond, to live a good life. This includes residing in a luxurious, stately home that most of us can only dream of. Now, Zari Hassan houses are considered to be some of the most expensive and luxurious houses in the whole of Africa right now. The mother of five is currently living the life of her dreams in South Africa. She was recently seen flaunting a new set of furniture. The socialite has even shared a few photos of the expensive house. This brings the number of Zari Hassan's houses to six right now, and some of them are right here in the pictures that we are sharing with you. She has a house that she used to live in with former, or can I say, ex-husband, the late Ivan Semwanga. And then, of course, there is another house that her and Kimbe live in, that is the second house. And then, of course, there is another house for her and the kids, where she posted me and my soldiers living it up, a hot Sunday. And then, of course, there is another house. The boss lady inherited another mansion located in South Africa. The mansion has a swimming pool and all the trappings of Monet flocks. The mansion is, however, rented out to support the boss lady and her three sons financially. And then, of course, Zari Hassan and Diamond's house in Protea, where people claim that recently Diamond told her to get out because she used to take to house or to get visitors in that house. And then Zari Hassan finally decides to move out of Diamond's house 1 year after dumping him, and Zari is finally moving into her own house again in South Africa. She also has a house in Muyenga in Uganda, where she used to stay with her late husband and kids. Damn. 1 year after the Tanzanian singer, she has two kids with the Ugandan socialite and mother.